further ado, let's get some mandolin players up here and play some music. First of all, we're going to bring up a famous mandolin player that you all know and love to do a little solo action. And first of all, we're going to bring up Mr. Wade Frankfield.
Goodbye. You forgot to tell about this fella, Curtis. He just got married. He's 19 years old. Stand up and take a bow, Curtis. There he is. What I'm fixing to do is now, I hope you approve of it, Bill Monroe is responsible for it. 1962, when I was in Washington, D.C., I was doing a show with Bill, and I was playing every note just like him, and every song. Actually, I can still do it. We'll do it a little later on, but first, he said, Frank, what you got to do is get your own style. And that's why Bob Aldrin plays different than was over there. So I'm going to do a little something here different to then Bill responsible for it, in case you don't like it. You get mad at them, okay? Would you? Now, this will sound more like it does now than it did a while ago. Don't you all leave. If you do, I'm going to go with you. Me neither. I got to do like Beethoven does. Can you hear it okay? Hey, you keep here. It's going to be some classical. I'm going to do this duo picking on the mallet, and these boys are going to come up here and show me how to play some real good bluegrass.